My name is Tamika Redmond, and I actually have been administering the COVID testing. So we run two tests. We have one where it's a molecular test, and we take it, we swab our clients, we send it off to the lab for testing. And then we have our rapid testing. So if we have a client come to us and they say that they need emergency shelter somewhere to stay that night, we can get you your results within 15 minutes and you don't have to sleep outside that night. As far as our vaccinations, we've partnered with the fire department, and they've come out to administer the Johnson & Johnson vaccination. So that's over here behind us. Our clients have been very receptive to it. We started off a little slow, but once we kind of explained to them how it worked and what it was going to do for them, they actually became very excited about it. So we picked up, and I know we've administered at minimum 40 to 50 vaccinations today here on site.
Hey there, I'm Grant Ebbesmeyer. I'm with Community Alliance for the Homeless, and we lead effective community practices to end homelessness here in Memphis and Shelby County. And so in practice, what that looks like is we're working with all the different agencies across the community that are serving those who are experiencing homelessness in our community, including the Hospitality Hub, of course. So we've been working with the city and the county, and specifically the Memphis Fire Department's Healthcare Navigator program to help get people vaccinated who are experiencing homelessness. Obviously, it's very important. We know a lot of people who are experiencing homelessness have high risk factors, maybe comorbidities or other illnesses and underlying conditions that put them at higher risk for catching COVID-19. In addition to those that are staying at shelters or in other congregate settings, just are much more likely to come down to get COVID-19. And so we've been trying really hard to work. We've been at a few different shelters trying to get their clients vaccinated. And we did a big pop-up event today here at the Hospitality Hub. We invited some other agencies to try to get as many people as we can vaccinated in one shot. We've already got about 60 vaccinated today, and we still got some more coming, so it's been a really great success.
My name's Kevin Spratlin, and I'm with Memphis Fire Department. I'm manager of our Healthcare Navigator program, and we are charged with vaccinating persons throughout Shelby County, those that are homebound and can't get to our mass vaccination sites, as well as those who are experiencing homelessness, which is what brought us to the Hospitality Hub today. Got a great partnership with Hospitality Hub and with the Community Alliance for the Homeless, and they were able to set up this opportunity for us to come down and vaccinate quite a few folks here in our community. Partnerships like this are very vital. We really value the ability to reach out to community organizations and ask them to help bring all the folks in that we need to serve. And when they bring them to us, we're able to give those shots, get shots in arms, and that's what our community needs. We've worked with multiple outside agencies to reach our homeless neighbors. Most recently, we were with Memphis Union Mission and had a wonderful turnout there. We've worked extensively with Shelby County Government, their Division of Community Services, to get all the resources needed to do this. And we've also worked with the Community Alliance for the Homeless to coordinate efforts in future weeks to serve this group. Our Fire Department Healthcare Navigator program is also vaccinating persons who can't leave their homes. If we have anyone who's interested in that service, we need them to contact us on our website, COVID19.MemphisTN.gov, or call 901-222-SHOT.
Hey y'all, welcome again to the Hospitality Hub Plaza. Today is a special day because we are offering our homeless neighbors the Johnson & Johnson one-shot vaccine. It's best for our neighbors not to have to schedule a second vaccination. And so Johnson & Johnson is perfect for the community that we serve. And we're thankful to the fire department and Community Alliance who put this thing together and agreed to come here and present the shot to our people, not just to our homeless relatives, but any person who works with the homeless, shelter providers, day service providers, and it's been a huge success in my opinion. Again, the Hospitality Hub, we do what we can with what we have. We have great partners, and that's what always makes what we do successful.